That is the tiniest Marini. I swear they were bigger in the last game. Only two. Okay. Stick with it. Definitely a battle. Awesome. I'll show you. I'm tenacious and I stick it out no matter how hard the battle gets. It's Xavier the student. Every once in a while I just get a shiver. Psychic against psychic. But his son had but a physical move. Oh, Kappa! Thank you.
Ooh.
Come on, Azulina. Almost there. Great job. I defeated a trainer.
Nice.
Even though you beat me, I still won't give up.
There's a pile of rocks.
Yeah. Huh. Well, I'm heading for the Poke Center. Hoppip. Is it shaped like anything?
Huh.
I will have to come find you to figure out what that is. A Marini. Oh, you were out on the island, so I will come visit you. Ran over a rookidee. Is that? What are you, little birdie? I've never seen you before. You look like a real life birdie. A wattrel. Oh no, Kappa. Bye bye, white troll. I bet that's a woke trio. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you got it. Yeah. Oh, I threw my Wiglet out, and it looks like she's trying to fight the Wug Trio. Well. Yeah, but those are Wiglet's evolution, and they're gone now, and I wasn't able to catch one. Oh, Magnemite. Mipe. Where did I get the P? But yeah, it's so shiny! Okay. Well, let's get back to the Pokémon Center. And next time when we pick up, we'll battle the, the fire base. You're doing better than I am. Shifting my leg. But yeah, I got a level 20 Psyduck, a level 22 Wiglet, level 19 Magikarp, level 21 Buizel, level 26 Azumarill, and level 26 Florigato. So did you go to the Pokemon Center in Florencia, or the one just before the fire base? I called it the wrong thing, I know that.
I don't know. I'm just right inside the city.
Yeah, the city. I'll get to you, and then we can end the recording, okay? If I can find you. Yeah. I found a terrestrialized Growlithe. Oh my gosh. What is that? What type are you, buddy? Yeah, she was waiting on me at the doctor's office.
We were at the
critical catch.
And I was walking Arlo, and Arlo was behaving.
My Magikarp is evolving. Oh yeah, he's a big boy Gyarados now. Once it appears, it goes on a rampage. It remains enraged until it demolishes everything around it. Man, I was trying to find you so I can finish this recording. I have a lot of editing to do when I get to this point in the video. I'm flying to you. I didn't know that was possible. And, well, there you are. And now we can finish the video. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Thank you all for watching. Oh yeah, make sure you save. Yeah. Thank you all for watching, and this is Brushfire Wyndragon signing off.